He's at full strut on a rock. That's
yeah,
cool.
That's the one I'm looking at too.
He's looking away from us right now. I can't see the three. I can only see the single goblin.
He's coming our way.
Yeah.
He's coming down the hill.
I wanted him to fly. Yep.
Facebook boys, Turkey Slayers 2020. Sorry, Maya. Take the shot.
Jeez.
That's a long ways calling across that canyon.
Yeah. Yeah.
Until we first spotted them.
That TSS just tears them up.
Pretty cool.
Secret location number 5.
Mm-hmm.
4.
We had to wait these ones out. You know, we spotted them off. Quarter mile away and just started calling. All three of us got on the slates. Whispered sweet little nothings to him and he finally broke, came down this whole canyon, popped up at what, 60 yards. You can hear him spitting and drumming as he came up the ridge line here and
yep.
Worked his way up, just did a couple little soft calls right at the end and
got started in. Working his way around us is yeah. What I was worried about. He was going to come up this bench behind us and
got to about
I know I told
yards.
Maya he was going to get to shoot first. you get old South Dakota Merriam in 30 yards, you yeah. head goes like this. You just shoot him. And I'm glad I did, because the hooks on this boy are unbelievable.
Yeah.
I'm going to say, what, probably a two-year-old? 2.5?
5-year-old.
Let's say he's young.
4 or 5. Probably 5-year-old.
Yeah. Nope.
Pretty cool.
Pretty happy with that. And it's still early. And
still got a lot of tags burning holes in our pockets.
See, let's go get some more, huh?
See if we get these other ones fired back up.
Still got 2 more, or 1.5 days yet of hunting. See if we can find some more, huh, guys? Let's do it.
Shoot the back one. Shoot him. Okay.
On the strutter. On him. Did you get him?
Yeah.